Supposed to be?
It's a cow.
Yes, a cow.
Cows don't have rabbit ears. Cows have horns.
What do you want from us? We've worked for months without a break.
We get tired. We make mistakes.
Put horns on these cows.
Forget about it. I quit.
There's no time. They need toys faster than we can make them.
Then let's call it something else. How about Moo Bunny?
Moo Bunny.
Send out these Moo Bunnies immediately.
Now, how about our break?
You got 5 minutes.
What do you make of this, sir?
It's a cabbage.
Oh, 193. Happy 4th of July. I have counted 193 straight Christmases on Sesame Street.
Watching It's a Wonderful Life for 6 months, not working in the shop because it's Christmas.
The work is really piling up.
Yeah, because it's always Christmas.
You know, I remember before it was always Christmas. We'd open up the shop in the morning and we'd wave hi to everybody going by.
Yeah, they'd bring us stuff to fix, and we'd fix it. We worked!
But Maria, Christmas is fun!
I'm sick of having fun, Elmo! I'm gonna fix toasters! I'm gonna fix one right now.
It's a waffle iron.
I know that.
Lightning, maybe Christmas every day doesn't make people as happy as Elmo thought.
You said it, I didn't.
This is a toaster! You'll never catch up.
You're all out of Christmas trees.
Oh, no, sir. It is true. I mean, there is a worldwide Christmas tree shortage. I mean, we have used up all the Christmas trees, but I do still have a highly attractive tree for sale.
Well, where is it? I don't see it.
How's that?
Well, that's not a Christmas tree.
Oh,
that's a coat rack.
To the jaded eye, yes, but watch. Aha! Voila! A Christmas tree. But you see, if you squint and turn your head, kind of cock your head like that, it almost looks like a hemlock, sir. Oh, and also, you have a special feature here. You can use it to hang your little coat like mine.
Oh, I wish it would stop being Christmas every day.
You can say that again.
Okay. I wish it would stop being Christmas every day.
I thought you meant it.